realize how much I enjoyed math until I started teaching, because it always seemed very daunting to me, numbers and shapes and what are you supposed to do with all of this. The reality is it's real world. Take your child out on a street and look down, and what do you see? What are the tessellations? Can you count the tessellations? What shapes are involved in the tessellations? Take them to a museum and go to the history museum and count how many dinosaur bones you see. The idea of making everything as real world as possible is the most important. I am completely anti having a child sit down at a table with a paper and pencil before they're 4 years old. Everything can be done outside in the real world, at a grocery store, having them help you pick out 5 strawberries and 4 grapefruits, and how many does that make all together? Just taking them to a farmer's market and bringing the world to your child, I think, and it goes back to reading as well, just making everything wholesome, as wholesome as possible, and making it lively, I think is most important.